Here's a great Baja version of surf and turf using clams and birria sauce. This surf and turf clams was inspired by a trip to Galaxy Tacos in San Diego. For making the birria sauce, toast the chilies in a hot griddle or skillet over medium heat until browned, not burned. Remove the seeds and veins, then place the chilies in a bowl and cover them with hot water for 15 to 20 minutes until rehydrated. Reserve 1 cup of the chili rehydration water. Process chilies, vinegar, and Knorr chicken base in a blender to make a paste. Add 1 cup of the chili rehydration water and blend until smooth. Over medium heat in a wide pan, heat olive oil and saute the shallots until tender. Add in the birria sauce and Knorr chicken base and mix well. Add in the clams and simmer until open. Garnish with cilantro and serve. Here are our Baja-inspired surf and turf clams with birria sauce.